not look that, and I'm doing it on single player, and I'll be opening up one of these to choose. Yes. First celebration. So I think that can be true.
Versace, Versace, I stay in a mansion like Marilyn Manson.
Definitely needs to go in there. And do we get anybody?
Are you feelings and readers for healings? I'm
gone for
this reason, my God. Nothing
for the Jota.
Yeah, nothing like real things. Feelings
are real. Why, guys?
Look at my lawyers.
Check
like
the stream.
Oh, what a beautiful feeling where everyone's leaving. Look how I'm 21 Me Street forever, 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 ever.
Just
forever,
check the stream.
Forever, never seen so
what's
long
going
like
on here?
I've
got three positions left, and I don't think I could do anything with it.
Shout out to the second Carter, maybe it's the second one. Shout out to your father, shout out to your mama. Shout out to Dalai Lama, J. Electronia. Put your pine, yeah, you know one from me, Gabra.
Right, this is, the stream's going alright, but this is what I right, not the team of the year that I was hoping for. Right, we get TT before the end, which we actually didn't need. Let's get these managers. Alright, let's see here. 85-84. 8583.
Tem que colar com nós, sem vacilo. Vai entender que é aquilo. Vai seguir bem tranquilo. Colando com nós. O peão na ladeira de Croix. Os favelas, não com os playboys. Com os vilão, não com os heróis. Pode
I don't think there's anything you can really do with this, guys. But I'm liking this draft. Just arrange the bench. Hopefully, guys, we will be able to open the packs. There's six in here. There's six here. Another 8 feet. Oh no, there's an 82 there. So you can change anything. I think it did. I just like doing this for some reason. Don't judge me, guys. Right, and that is how we're gonna go into the games. We've got good backup players there. What will happen if we put Hazard in the strike? One Chem I could have Hazard there. No, I'm actually gonna do that. No, that takes off 3 Chem. Plus 1 Chem, right, that's better. So that's the team. 99 Ronaldo, guys. I'm so happy about that. Right, we're just gonna test out this bad boy. I've never played with Ronaldo on FIFA 17 Ultimate Team or the Team of the Year, so this is gonna be a nice addition. Oh, super free kicks. Right, I've done single player because I don't want to take a risk of losing, wasting the TT points. We've got 200 TT points after this. We'll take the rewards that we get from this. Open.
This is the home team lineup. Julio Cesar plays in goal.
Diego Godin starts alongside Stefan Savage at the heart of defence.
And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Messi.
The subs.
Could be dangerous.
And I got that nice Messi as the captain. Oh, outstanding.
He's put it away with his usual style. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal. Was a good goal. And it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side.
Good start.
Captain's input there. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Might have to change it from professional.
A timely challenge.
Didn't see any chief professional at the beginning. But sometimes it might be on beginner, but I'm not quite sure. Probably not.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Hernandez! Again!
I actually think this might be on beginner, guys.
Great celebrations here, and you can understand why. Two goals in such quick succession. Well, talk about grabbing the momentum, Martin. They've certainly done that. You'd fancy them to go on and win this game now.
I'm loving
restarting
this
at 2-0. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
I don't think this is on for them. They wouldn't be able to outstrength them either.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
There's no.
There's some potential in this move.
Sorry. Go on, Messi.
Working hard just to see.
This
maybe
was team of the year
goal.
Ronaldo. That would have all and it's gone in anyway.
He's done it again.
Didn't even need it to be that team of the year Ronaldo.
Looked at the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here. Got the goal to show that.
This is an on the dinner. I need this team.
It's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
So if you just get a BBVA goalkeeper.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, it will be a throw in.
The end of Ken.
Attacking well here. Doing well to keep the ball.
It's probably going to be a long video.
Shot on here. A well taken goal.
We've got
how right
many
on the
matches
spot
to play on
to score.
Twitter.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart
16,
the game.
Actually. I'll just keep it on. Skipping past every single one of them. That's, yeah, I knew it.
Without question,
score,
it was not the best of challenges.
It's going in. Oh, and he's actually saved it. Oh my god. I wish you could check what it was on.
Be a throw.
Well, anyway, it will definitely be on professional for the next game.
They cope with it well defensively.
That is a corner. I would have just left
We've
it.
We've got a corner here. That could pose some problems.
That's it.
Well,
can't believe I missed that penalty.
Comes in with a tackle.
Well, that was surely going in.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Right. Heads.
First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Came in with a challenge.
Soon it's going to be out of time. Right, and Titi. Go on.
And it's gone out of play there. And it's going to be his throw here.
Just pausing it for a second. Right, so I have... Well, I bought 500 FIFA points, and I've got 200 left, and you can get a pack. And, yeah, so I'll be doing that. I might end the stream so it's not that long. After this game, but... back into it. Obviously, we've got that 91 Hazard on the bench.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Trying to get back into the game.
Good pass, getting it forward.
Do better, Ultimate Team.
It's with Marco Asensio. Well,
4 minutes long, because it's a bit boring for a while. That's surely a free kick.
Good defending.
What?
There goes the cross, and it's a header. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. The magic today, Alan, of Lionel Messi.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough, and as a result, he's been working the keeper, and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering. Because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. Trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Right, who scored? I think Messi scored too much.
It's gone out for a throw.
What does that always happen
now,
when
Savage.
It shows?
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
What was that?
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Cropping him.
Hernandez.
Let's check the skills on this Messi. He's going to do something.
They're in a good position here.
Oh, yes.
The shot's on. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. He's got his shot off now. He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. Three minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Messi takes it forward. Defender to it first. that's half time, and 3-1 is the score.
The stream is going pretty well. Well, shows the fracture.
And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat trick in the second half.
But then let me just check who has scored for me. Performance. There we go. Goals. Oh, Messi has scored two. That would have been his hat trick. Try and get Messi on the hat trick.
So the referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway.
Testing out that Ronaldo.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Messi slipped past his marker. He went in well. It'll be a throw.
How did I cut that then? Right.
That'll be a throw.
Well, that's easy.
Samuel Umtiti.
Into the box.
Got in the way. Great place to win it back.
Find Messi.
This looks dangerous from Messi.
Gonna get some for him. Passing to Ronaldo. Over. Try again. Yes, I want to give it. Sure.
Flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Here's a chance. A well saved.
What? Again.
That's a corner. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Try score from here.
And here's the shot. Well saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
I think that's offside.
Through pass. Shot up. Very good stop here. And it's a heading chance.
Why
now.
Why not capture?
Put together a team here that's got a fantastic spirit to it.
It looks that way, and I think you've got to give great credit to the manager for that. He's gone out purposely to try and get the right mix, the good chemistry that...
Here's the chance! And the decision is a corner here. Well, here we can see the corner count so far. The away team want to make a change. This is how they love to play on the break.
Go on, Ronaldo.
Ronaldo!
Oh, find this guy.
Ronaldo scores. It's almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into. And how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders. You can see it.
Is the scoreline.
I think this might be in the beginning.
Here's a chance to attack. Just working your way to try and find an opening. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
What can do about that now?
Yeah, you've got to praise their attitude in these circumstances. Montoya. And now Messi.
No, I wanted Messi.
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. This could be it. Now the shot. Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but. Well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Ronaldo, oh, strength.
The score!
Oh, and again.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Score here. Remember, 5-1. Sometimes being favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponent, but they've shown the class too.
This looks dangerous from Messi. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Neymar. Well, the work of the coach is to get the team right tactically and in terms of the shot.
Yes, oh, Ronaldo.
Well, in the clear.
Should have finessed.
He's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
Marco Asensio into the attacking third.
Please. Got nothing in long shots.
Oh. Well, he's had a go.
Still a fantastic, as they say.
Fair play to him for having a crack.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Presented possession to the opposition now. He slid in there with the tackle. Well, I'll be honest with you, these last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game is a contest, it's long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side. Well, they're in a good position here. A real chance here.
Oh, what was
super stop by the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball as well.
If you look at the coaching manual,
they've opened them up here. Very good stop here. The team is lining up for the corner. And he goes for goal with his head. What a fine save.
Oh, still can't score. Just really want to time waste a bit.
Marco Asensio.
Or at least get Ronaldo and Messi a hat-trick. I think getting Ronaldo.
The break is definitely on.
Trippier.
Still to come of added time.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes added time.
Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
Oh, they got a free kick.
He's in a really threatening position too.
And Titi.
Titi gets the yellow card there. They cope with it well defensively. Here's a chance to attack. Great chance!
Oh, what was that?
Credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
Tell me about it, bloody technique was poor.
Referee blows his final whistle, And there is the confirmation on the scoreline of 5-1. Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Can't even remember what you get from this. Don't know yet. Right, it's actually unprofessional. And I can't change it. Oh my god, that was too easy. Nah, it's just gotta be the team. Right, put it back. Oh, motherfucker. Can't waste any time. Can't be wasting time here.
Ball is rolling to start the first half. This looks dangerous from Messi. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Julio Cesar plays in goal. Diego Godin plays alongside Stefan Savage in the heart of defence. And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, now you can. Now
it's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Professional.
Some potential in this move.
It's
well saved. Here it is. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal.
Nice.
The celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. That is textbook from him.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Messina. It's looking good, this move. It's a quick break. Shots on here.
No, that was him. No. Need to play a bit more better.
The defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead.
If you've just couldn't finish it on this video, then check out and subscribe
the
first. And also check out my Ultimate Team videos yesterday. There's probably about two videos of today that was not me, that was Jack. Just go
Hernandez.
Check them out and subscribe.
From where we sit, so we can read too much into situations. But it's not a happy situation for this lad at this club, is it?
Well, the chemistry doesn't seem to be right. I mean, it is something that could be worked on, and it looks as if it needs to be done. Well, it's a poacher's goal, that. He's expecting the keeper to parry it, as he did. And in the end, it's a simple finish.
Corner.
Messi!
Oh, brilliant corner there.
The shot's on!
And Titi, you've got to be better
building
than this,
steadily,
mate.
Here, keeping possession. Good through pass. He's got his shot off now. The goalkeeper with a textbook save. A and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Go on. Go on, Ronaldo, personally, I don't even know.
He's gone out of play there.
How's Ronaldo out taking this through?
Attacking well here.
Oh, what was that? Come on. Not going to score for
that. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
And just rip it a bit better.
Defender to it first. Messi takes it forward. Successful tackle. Rosina. Good interception. Good challenge.
Probably going to end the stream at half time and start a new one.
It's Messi.
Messi.
Alessandro Rosina. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, Ronaldo.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Comes in with a tackle. It's with Marco Asensio. Giving the ball away now. Coda. There goes the cross. Shot! Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Not sure.
Good forward play from them. Coda.
There's only five games, I've got maybe three after this.
Gonna tie his luck! Target at such a crucial moment, they could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, chance! Oh,
the lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes off, this is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody beat a couple of opponents and then it comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill.
Starting at 2-0. Alessandro Rosina.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's good work between these two. Shots on here. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
I can't even change it.
Touch of a maestro. He just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself and talking about that, I'm sure, to his teammates. He'll be proud of that one.
widen the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
Probably.
Alessandro Rossina. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And the cross is in. We could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Neymar.
We'll finish this, get my reward, and open the path for that.
My chance!
Oh.
He's kept it out. Goalkeeper's done well. Attacking well here.
Oh, terrible.
They've coped with it well defensively. The added time is 4 minutes.
4 minutes of added time.
Comes in strongly.
Right, I might make a substitution. Putting that lovely Hazard up front.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, they're in a good position here. Defender to it first. Eden Hazard.
Oh, yes, look at that pace.
Shot up!
Oh!
Strike. A dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So they're looking for more at 4-0.
For a host, number 10, Eden Hazard.
There's the interception. Rossina, onto the attack.
Got
now.
Another new professional this season.
Good pass, getting it forward. And it's Julio Cesar.
Oh, what was that?
And shoots. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket,
I thought
they
that
say,
was a corner.
And, fair play to him for having a crack.
And it's going to be two changes here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's a chance!
Oh, tried to sweat in that one.
Alessandro Rossina. First touch was poor. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got his shot off now! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Oh, what a ball.
This looks dangerous from Messi. Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Oh, I wasn't meant to do that.
They've coped with it well defensively. Good tackle. Put together a team here that's got a fantastic spirit to it.
It looks that way, and I think you've got to give great credit to the manager for that. He's gone out purposely to try and get the right mix, the good chemistry that leads to winning things.
Ooh.
That would be a throw.
Well, that was going to be a penalty then.
Hernandez. Defender to it first. Well, here could be a chance for the corner.
Ronaldo, done that standing corner before. Oh, look at that. Oh, wasn't as good.
Rosina. Nice return pass.
Well,
it was good progress with this attack. Easy work for the keeper here. 20
We've
minutes
got
now
players, remaining.
It was nicely worked until that
I'm
point.
Probably just saving my money
it broke
for
down.
Contract.
Now they've got to try and regain possession.
And stuff come out. Or might just buy any old players for squad building.
Possession in the midfield
challenges.
Area.
Go on, Hazard. And stuff like that.
Alessandro Rosina. He went in well.
Like Ronaldo. No.
Well read by the defender.
What a monkey.
Into the attacking third. Did well, stuck out the foot, and cut off the pass. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It's Messi. Could be dangerous. Crisp defending there. Good play. But they've lost a ball now. And the opposition could get at them. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Might just end the broadcast or come back when I get the rewards.
Well, here we are looking at the fans who are looking on in unbridled joy.
Yeah, and I think you've got to appreciate these matches because they don't come along all too often.
He's pointed for the free kick. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He went over his ankle quite severely, but he's carried on, so I think he's going to be okay.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches. Good forward play from them.
Good play, please,
and he heads it for goal. Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the
maybe
technique
the
was poor. Alessandro Rosina. And shoots! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Samuel Umtiti. Ronaldo. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
The
ball shows three added
minutes.
Great place to win it back.
Jesus Christ.
They've cut it out. And now the shot!
Wow.
Well, there's a collector's item for you. A miss by him from that position.
And the defenders there can't believe it. Neither can his teammates, actually.
It's going to be the end of the stream, guys. Hope you enjoyed.